I'm Irish artist Roisin O'Farrell, and this is my kitchen studio. I never really moved into a studio, never really wanted to. I paint in my kitchen, which is thankfully very big. But then I have a storeroom where I have all my materials. I have my office where I sort of keep on top of my online training and all the other things that go with that. And, you know, drying my paintings, I have solutions for that as well. I live between the mountains, the sea and the city. I love getting out in the morning with the dog and starting the day with a walk. And then coming back to the studio, particularly over the last couple of months while we've all been at home, I have been using this time to experiment with different process, really looking at energy and mark making and studies to inform the kind of paintings that I do. So I'm looking forward to this show with Denise. It's allowing people to get to know the process and get to know the artists, and that's just got to be a good thing, I think.